I seem to notice seasons changing, or even my own periods of age sooner than other people. But in any case, for the first time, I hear that robins are back here on the island. And it reminds me of having lived in New Brunswick and leaving there sometime mid-January in the middle of major snow, especially in that area of New Brunswick, St. John's, New Brunswick, or St. John, New Brunswick. St. John's, Newfoundland, but it's St. John, New Brunswick. The weather is changing. I have some lettuce and some leek starts up in my skylights that are an inch or two high. And another couple weeks, I'll be able to move them outside under a simple greenhouse with a little bit of heat from a heating pad. They'll be tough enough to survive out there. So this is a very old song. I think it's maybe Barry McGuire. Eve of Destruction. Good for the voice to not warm up. Quite often I warm up. Well, this is convenient. One of my songs. I'll do it without a pick. Sounds a little more appropriate for some reason. Capo 2. Capo. Capo du Capo. So I heard that a mafia guy got arrested based on notes that were left inside table legs. Oh, those tricky Sicilians. Who was the amazing guy that wrote that? And here we are with the Rockin' Ronettes. And I don't know whether this is... It says, The Fabulous Ronettes featuring Veronica from 1963. But I thought the Ronettes had the Millie Small, the teenager. Oh, this one's Capel too as well. But it's a song that requires a pick, I think, as opposed to a strum. You gotta choose your instruments. Sometimes there's a Loverboy song that does that. Can't think of the name of it. Big hit.